My teenage dreams. No, it's nothing wrong with me. The kids are all.